Hi everyone, I'm your host Nascon, back with another episode. Today we're going to Missinipi, Saskatchewan for a three-day camping trip. And with me are my best friend and cousins, Hassan and Mohsen. For going to Missinipi, Saskatchewan, we have to take Saskatchewan Highway 2 north of Prince Albert, which is the only highway that goes to that area. And there are only small towns on this route and with only a few services. So make sure you fuel up in Prince Albert and also carry your supplies with you. Missinipi is 322 kilometers from Prince Albert. And on the way, there are very beautiful lakes. We are stopping at Montreal Lake, for which there is a turn towards right from Weyakwin.
I'm at Montreal Lake. This lake, as you can see, is very beautiful. And we are not stopping here for longer. So we're moving ahead to Missinipi.
But just before we go, here are a few shots of this beautiful lake. As we are going further north, the highway is turning very beautiful. The forest is getting more thicker. There are some patches of dried out trees. These are because of forest fires. And this year, there were huge forest fires near Ronge and in Missinipi. When we're going there, it's only after a week this highway has opened, because the highway was closed due to forest fire and there was a lot of smoke. So we are fortunate enough to get clear skies and very beautiful weather, so we can enjoy this trip. Right after Montreal River crossing, there is a rest stop on this highway, and this is actually the only rest stop on this highway.
On the way to Ronge, between Weyakwin and Ronge, there is this rest stop, and there is only one rest stop with a washroom and a garbage bin. So yeah, if you want to go to washroom, that's the best place to go. And there is also a hidden surprise at this location. There's Montreal River on that side.
It's time to move ahead. We have arrived in Ronge after 245 kilometers. Ronge is the biggest town in this area, and there are all the amenities available in this town. You can get fuel at the co-op. There is also a co-op grocery store. There is also another grocery store. There is a KFC, DQ, and many local restaurants. And you have to try these local restaurants. The food is delicious there.
I'm in Ronge right now. There is a beautiful lake, Lac Ronge, here. This is a very big lake with a lot of islands in between. So that land you are seeing behind me is actually an island. It's not the other end of the lake. The lake is huge.
Lac Ronge also has an airport for float planes. So all the flights that go to Northern Saskatchewan, wherever there is not an airport, go through this lake. So this town is very important. It's a central town for Northern Saskatchewan. As you can see, a plane has just taken off from the lake. It's pretty amazing to see. Do you like this place?
Absolutely. Love it. Look, there's the big lake.
And there's like float planes taking off from here. It's amazing. It's love very beautiful.
Hope you liked the first episode of this series on Missinipi, Saskatchewan and Lac Ronge Provincial Park. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and if you have anything to say, don't hesitate to comment below. I will be back with another episode of this series very soon. Until next time, goodbye.